The segment is called first time tag. So basically, I feel like we just pehli pehli baar jo cheeze hui thi.
Okay.
Go right. Okay. So quickly then.
United Kingdoms.
Okay. Maybe not first teacher, but koi kaisi jinka naam aapko zehen mein yaad hai teacher ka.
Yeah, yeah, I've spoken about this before. We had a teacher who was a model. And
her that's was, the reason you remember?
Yeah, because we used to, there was a shop right where we used to buy our stationery.
Okay.
And there was a calendar laga hua tha. So it was like, in Lucknow it was like a big deal. Like wow, like you know, our teacher's on a calendar. And her name was Kehkesha ma'am. And she was very sweet, but she would cry. Like we would be making noise and most teachers would be like, you know, like be strict.
Right.
She would just start crying and like go into her office. And then up, like every our class monitors would be like, okay, shh. So then we'd feel, all feel bad, be quiet, and then they'd go and be like, sorry ma'am. And then she'd come out like, you know I love you kids. But it's very sweet, but yeah, that's who I remember. My first friend.
Yeah.
My first best friend was Gunjan Saxena in Lucknow. And yeah, we were friends for a very long time. But then I moved from Lucknow and we tried to keep in touch.
But she, we are in contact with her.
He.
Okay,
Gunjan
Saxena
was a guy.
Okay.
And no, because you know, this was before all social media. So I tried to look him up, but there were so many Gunjans. If you ever see this, please get in touch with me.
Okay. Crazy watching that cartoon.
He-Man.
Okay.
15.
Okay.
Gold. No, I went to like maybe 150-200 auditions.
But did it be the first time audition?
No, it was nothing special. It was, they were all really dumb. Especially ad auditions are so horrible because you just have to mime everything like.
Right.
And they have like act like there's a bite and everything. So it was all, it all blurs together. I just know there were so many.
Did you got succeeded through the audition
or? No, because I always felt very weird because they'd be like. There were like 20-30 people in the room like looking at you like this and they all wanted, like you would tell, they wanted you to fail. So it was never a very comfortable environment. A Samsung something my dad gave to me. My, the whole cast of Ek Dusre Ke Waste. Oh no, wait, Aditi and the people from Kabule. There's an iPhone luxury purchase.
Obviously, there's a lot of people, they said, okay.
9th, 10th class. Aishwarya Rai and all those, the Sonali Bendre. Yeah, not crash, but like I thought they were very pretty. Darkness.
Darkness,
yeah.
Okay.
Maggie.
And how was it? It was good? Yeah.
Maggie. You can't make Maggie then give up.
Okay.
Class play, school plays.
Okay.
Kabul hai.
It was in which?
NDTV.
Okay.
Yeah. When I was out of college, like 2 years out of college.
Okay.
When I was working out in Gold's Gym.
Who?
John Abraham. Outside of auditions?
Yeah.
So, like a paid job?
Yeah.
Like, I did this ad for a Dio commercial.
Okay, okay.
The launch of Ek Dusre Ke Waste, so the, you know when they're like 20, you have to give an interview,
right.
So yeah, that was the first one.
Okay.
No, wait, this lady called me out of nowhere before all of that had happened, and I always remember she used to ask me, and she called me 3 or 4 times, and every time she asked me this question, how's this journey from being a nobody to somebody, and I was like, I was not a nobody before this, and just because you know on TV doesn't mean you're a nobody,
yeah.
But yeah, I remember her, but she didn't mean it in a bad way. Like when somebody stopped in the street and was like, oh, I watch your show, and you know, oh, you're like that guy from that show with Sumo and stuff. Like, yeah. Keep watching the show, we're almost done, and it's just the last month. We're almost done shooting, it'll air for a bit, so keep watching it. And after that, hopefully, I'll be back with something soon. And thank you so much for all your support that you've given me throughout Kavach and the support that generally you guys give. It's always appreciated.
Hi, this is Meera and you're watching me on Glitz Vision USA.
Hi guys, this is Shrenu Parekh and you are watching Glitz Vision.
Hi, this is Vishal Aditya Singh and you are watching me on Glitz Vision.